The King James Bible, the first book of the Chronicles, chapter 3. Now these were the sons of David, which were born unto him in Hebron, the first one Amnon of Ahinom, the Jezreelitess, the second Daniel of Abigail the Carmelitess, the third Absalom, the son of Maachah, the daughter of Talmal, king of Geshur, the fourth Adonijah, the son of Haggith, the fifth Shephatiah, of Abital, the sixth Ithrim by Eglah, his wife. These six were born unto him in Hebron, and there he reigned 7 years and 6 months, and in Jerusalem he reigned 33 years. And these were born unto him in Jerusalem, Shimeah and Shobab and Nathan and Solomon, four of Bethshua, the daughter of Amiel, Ibhar also, and Elishama, and Eliphelet, and Naga, and Nepheg, and Japhia, and Elishama, and Eledia, and Eliphelet. 9. These were all the sons of David, besides the sons of the concubines of Tamar, their sister. And Solomon's son was Rehoboam, Abiah his son, and his son Jehoshaphat his son, Joram his son, Ahaziah his son, Joash his son, Amaziah his son, Azariah his son, Jotham his son, Ahaz his son, Hezekiah his son, Manasseh his son, Amon his son, Josiah his son. And the sons of Josiah were the firstborn, Johanan, the second Jehoiakim, the third Zedekiah, the fourth Shalom. And the sons of Jehoiakim, Jeconiah his son, Zedekiah his son. And the sons of Jeconiah, Asher, Shalathiel, his son, and Malchiram also, and Pedadiah, and Shenazar, Jechamiah, Hoshama, and Nebadiah. And the sons of Pedadiah were Zerubbabel and Shemai, and the sons of Zerubbabel, Meshullam and Hananiah, and Shalomith as their sister, and Hashubah, and Othol, and Berechiah, and Hashadiah, Josheb, Hesed, 5. And the sons of Hananiah, Pelatiah, and Jesiah, and the sons of Rephathiah, the sons of Armon, the sons of Obadiah, the sons of Shechaniah, and the sons of Shechaniah, Shemaiah, and the sons of Shemaiah, Hattush, and Agel, and Beriah, and Neriah, and Shaphat, 6. And the sons of Neriah, Eloni, and Hezekiah, and Azrikam, 3. And the sons of Eloni were Hodadiah, and Elishab, and Pelaiah, and Akub, and Johanan, and Delaiah, and Ani, 7. Chapter 4. The sons of Judah, Perez, Hezron, and Carmi, and Hur, and Shobal, and Reiah, the son of Shobal, beget Jahath, and Jahath beget Amui, and Lahad. These are the families of the Zorathites, and these were the father Etam, Jezreel, and Ishama, and Ibbash, and the name of their sister was Hazelponi. And Pinuel, the father of Gedor, and Ezer, the father of Heshua, these were the sons of Hur, the firstborn of Ephratah, the father of Bethlehem. And Asher, the father of Tekoa, had 2 wives, Hela and Nara. And Nara bare him Ahuzam, and Hefer, and Temni, and Hashashtari. These are the sons of Nara. And the sons of Hela were Zerith, and Jezor, and Ethan, and Cos beget Anub, and Zehubah, Zobabah, and the families of Ahariel, the son of Haram. And Jabez was more honorable than his brethren, and his mother called his name Jabez, saying, because I bear him with sorrow. And Jabez called on God, on the God of Israel, saying, O that thou wouldest bless me indeed, and enlarge my coast, and that thine hand might be with me, that thou wouldest keep me from evil, that it may not grieve me. And God granted him that which he requested. And Chelub, the brother of Shua, begat Mahir, which was the father of Eshton. And Eshton begat Bethrapha, and Pasheth, and Tehina, the father of Ur-Nahash. These were the men of Rechah. And the sons of Kenaz, Othniel and Sariah, and the sons of Othniel, Hahath, and Meonathai begat Ophrah, and Sariah begat Joab, the father of the valley of Charashim, for they were craftsmen. The sons of Caleb, the son of Jeponath, Uru, Iza, and Nan, the sons of Ella, even Kenaz, and the sons of Jehalil, Ziphon, Zephah, Tirah, and Azareel. And the sons of Ezra were Jether and Mered, and Epher and Jalon, and she bare Miriam and Shemai and Ibeth, the father of Eshtemoah, and his father Jehedijah bare Jared, the father of Gedor, and Heber, the father of Socho, and Jekuthiel, the father of Zenoah. These are the sons of Bithaniah, and the daughter of the Pharaoh, which Mered took, and the sons of his wife Hodiah, the sister of Naham, the father of Keliah, the Garmite, and Eshtemoah the Maacathite. And the sons of Shimon were Ammon and Rinnah, Ben-Hanan and Tilon, and the sons of Ishi were Zahoath and Ben-Zorath. The sons of Shelah, the sons of Judah, were Ur, the father of Lekah, and Ladah, the father of Marishah. And the families of the house of them that wrought fine linen in the house of Ashbi, and Jochim, and the men of Chozbah, and Joash, and Saraph, who had the dominion in Moab, and Jeshu-Lehin, and these are the ancient things. These were the potters, and those that dwelt among plants and hedges, they that dwelt with the king for his work. The sons of Simeon were Nemuel and Jamin, Jareb, Zerah, and Shual, Shalom his son, Mibsam his son, Meshama his son, and the sons of Meshama, Hamuel his son, Zechar his son, Shemai his son. And Shemai had 16 sons and 6 daughters, but his brethren had not many children, neither did all their family multiply like the children of Judah. And they dwelt in Beersheba and Moladah and Hazar Shual, and at Bilna and Ezim, and at Toldad, and at Bethuel and Hormah and Ziklag, and at Beth Markaboth, and Hazar Shushim, and at Beth Beeri, and at Sherarang. These were their cities unto the reign of David, and their villages were Etam and Anan, Rimmon and Tochan and Ashan, 5 cities, and their villages were round about the same cities unto Baal. These were their habitations and their genealogy. And Meshobab and Jamalek and Joash the son of Amaziah, and Joel and Jehu, the sons of Jozabiah, the son of Sarai, the son of Aziel, and Elonai and Jacobo and Jeshohiah and Azahiah and Adiel and Jeshimiel and Benaniah and Ziza the son of Siphi and the son of Alon, the son of Jedidiah, the son of Shimri, the son of Shemaiah. Their families and the house of their fathers increased greatly. And they went to the entrance of Gedor, even unto the east side of the valley, to seek pasture for their flocks. And they found fat pasture and good, and land was wide and quiet and peaceful, for they of Ham had dwelt there of old. And there was written by name came in the days of Hezekiah, king of Judah, and smote their tents and the habitations that were found there, and destroyed them utterly unto this day, and dwelt in their rooms, because there was pasture there for their flocks. And some of them, some even of the sons of Simeon, 500 men, went to Mount Seir, having their captains Pelatiah and Neriah and Rephaiah and Uziel the sons of Ishi, and they smote the rest of the Amalekites that were escaped, and dwelt there unto this day.